Wow.
Oop, sorry.
Evidently, one of the newer features are these switchbacks. Yeah, they added in these switchbacks. They were saying if they were doing it again, they'd extend them out so they went a little further before they turned again. So I rode with the trail steward and they were talking about how some of the openings, they've opened up a bit to make it faster. Evidently in the past, the norm was weird gates that would just kill your momentum. There's a hard left after this one. First time on the trail, yeah. I came flying down that and wasn't looking far enough ahead. Ended up pointed at the trail on the other side, went flying through the trees. Glad no one was coming the other way. Yeah, I think this is a little bit longer climb. Yeah, they have some loam in some of the corners that doesn't look like sand. It has like a dark dirt in it. So you think it's gonna have support, but it doesn't. Just about to the top.